Heaven will soon declare the final part of God's great plan to save humanity. Tuesday, November 26, 2013 at 12:53 p.m. My dearly beloved daughter, to all those who are persecuted in my name, I want them to understand why this happens. Remember my death on the cross and the suffering I endured was so that I could deliver mankind from slavery to the beast. Know that my cross, when you find yourself having to carry it, is a very difficult burden. You will be hated, not just by the wicked, but also by holy people, who genuinely love me, but who lack discernment, when you take up my cross. When you take up my cross and carry out my teachings, you will be despised. When you take up my cross, by proclaiming the truth, which is contained within these messages, you will be vilified and hated more than any other disciple of mine who came before you. No other mission, since my death on the cross, will compare to this, the very last one, sanctioned by my Father in heaven. Were this not so, then it would be ignored. Instead, my word will be heard in every corner of the earth and by the power of the Holy Spirit will be heard by all, including my enemies. No one will ignore my word, because this cannot be. For when the word of God is heard, no man, no matter the state of his soul, will fail to react to it in some way. Those who allow me to reach into their hearts will be overcome with love for me, but they will also be overwhelmed, as only the voice of God is capable of drawing such a reaction. Those of you who hear me now must listen. Please accept the weight of my cross, no matter how heavy your burden is, as a result. This cross will exhaust you, but will yield the fruits of forgiveness for my enemies, whose souls I desire to save. Your persecution may be great, it may cause you grief and sorrow, but know that it is caused by the fact that this is my work. My work, when untainted, creates terrible suffering amongst those who respond to me. Know, however, that your suffering will be short-lived and soon forgotten, as heaven will soon declare the final part of God's great plan to save humanity. Then the world will be renewed and the love of God will spread until the will of God is completed. Your Jesus.